something I noticed this weekend with Earl Darlow's invasion of weigh-in and all that. I think about something like with a loud personality like Charlo and a more laid-back personality like Earl, constantly being around each other, that they're constantly in each other's interviews and stuff like that. And, you know, with guys saying that Charlo got knocked out by Earl and all this type of speculation and talk like that, who's winning this barn. I think eventually those two guys end up fighting. I do. I see it. I can see something happening and somebody saying something about Earl and Jamal. You know, Charlo flipping out like, yeah, I ain't one of them guys at 147. If you know it's so neat, Jay. Mm-hmm. You know, I just see something spinning from there, him saying something too off the wall in an interview with Earl, and Earl saying, chill, and Charlo, what you mean? I don't know, I just see it, you know, relationships like that, when you have those two contrasting personalities, eventually it can clash if you're around each other too much, so I don't know. You know, I'm not saying there's no issues right now, but I down the line, maybe Earl getting a shot at 154 and getting the belt, and, you know, maybe a certain question coming up said in the wrong way, and Charlo lashes out like, you know, dude, I ain't got them guys at 147. I don't know. I just see it. Charlo and Earl, the next two, three, something like that, I can see it happen. Pay attention and wait for it.